95-year-old woman held captive by daughter-in-law rescued. The Delhi Commission for Women has rescued a 95-year-old woman allegedly being held captive by her daughter-in-law. She wasn't allowed to meet her son and kept in a room where she had to relieve herself in a bucket placed near her bed. She was rescued after her son, who was facing marital problems, promised not to visit his wife's house.